give up literally parts of my body to have the Constitution trampled on. I did not serve, along with the men and women in our armed forces, we did not serve to protect the Constitution, to have them roll back our rights. And this is what it's about. It's about you. Be that change that you want to see in the world. They're not going to roll back the Americans with Disabilities Act, because without the ADA, I would not be here today.